Let's go ahead and ease you into the work week with Tim Cunningham. He's a jazz saxophonist, and he has a set coming up at the Laugh Lounge. You also have a new album coming out this spring or summer. Can expect a sneak preview at the set? Any songs you're willing to
No, we probably won't. We're still working on the CD, but you'll start hearing some stuff here probably in the spring.
Okay,
We'll drop a single probably in April.
So maybe if somebody drops 100, you know, down there for a tip, you know, maybe they could possibly, you know.
Anything for some dollars.
I know that's right, just like anything. So can you tell me what kind of set we could expect at the Laugh Lounge this weekend?
You know, I do more of an R&B instrumental set, which is what I've always done. I started back in 96 with Atlantic Records, and we've always been more of an R&B style versus the smooth jazz. Mm-hmm. So it's worked effectively for me because a lot of people that listen to our music listen to R&B. So we do a lot of old remakes from songs. The live CD is all remakes of Stevie Wonder, Anita Baker, and such.
Okay.
So we're going to play a couple of tunes from the Manchester Road CD.
Manchester Road CD. All right, South City, this is for you. Our Band in a Box, led by Tim Cunningham. Tim Cunningham will take the stage of the Laugh Lounge in Florissant, 11208 West Florissant Road. That will be January 17th at 7 p.m. Check out the laughloungestl.com, get tickets at etix.com, or check out timcunningham.com. Ladies, wear your flats for this one here on the 9 a.m. show.